Good evening, students. Here is the recapitulation of everything which we have discussed until now in the play The Winter's Tale. We talked about the main characters, Leontes, Polixen, and Hermione. We discussed how this play possesses a royal background. There are kings, queens, courtiers, and so on. We learned how friendship turned into animosity and hatred. How the baseless jealousy and insecurity of Leontes compelled him to hate his friend. Then we read about the orders given by Leontes for poisoning his best friend Polixen. Then we read how Leontes sent courtiers to the oracle to inquire whether Hermione was loyal to him or not. Then along with all these things, we discussed what is a myth, what is mythology. Then we learned about Greek mythology, and then what is an oracle. We also discussed it. And then at the end, we discussed the relation of all these features with the story. What all these things have to do with the story which we are reading right now.